have learned that this sword may play an integral part in our battle against Cyphos. It is my opinion that when wielded in the correct manner, the blade will unleash great magic. Can you lend credence to my theory, Claymore? Sorry, lad. No can do. It's the first time I've laid eyes on the blade.
I'm quite sure Swordmaster Dao will be able to enlighten us.
This Swordmaster, he is the old man in the dream of? Is he really so wise?
Oh aye, he has his quirks. But he taught me everything I know about swords, magical and otherwise. Why don't you go and ask him, lad? Run along with that roaring sword and ask old Dao what he knows about it, would you?
Fine idea. In the meantime, we should patrol the town. Xiphos's foul minions could attack at any moment.
No, I will help you, Your Highness. A blade, you must learn for us how to use this roaring sword. I look forward to seeing you wield it.
News travels most swiftly. Yes, the roaring sword, Rednusan. Few command a spirit centered enough to wield it. Rednusan is a blade steeped in legend. It is said that he who masters the sword's hidden technique shall rend land and sea asunder to fell a great evil. If my memory serves me, that technique is called the Figure of Fate. To use it, you must understand that the way of the sword is infinite. Now, make your spirit one with this blade and master its secrets.
Father. It's a bit of a pushover now, eh? Well, good luck.
Thank you. me another duel? Indeed, sire, that is most honorable. Very well. Battle without quarter.
You have a shield, boy. Use it. Scrutinize the enemy carefully.
Ha! Show me your work. Thank you.